respect for the artists on stage, as well as the other audience members, we ask that you turn off your cell phones now and refrain from texting during the show. As mandated by federal copyright law, any form of unauthorized recording or photography is strictly prohibited. There will be no intermission. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
JMU. My name is Foster Myers. I'm the director of orchestras here at JMU. This is my musical home. We're very lucky to be able to make music in this beautiful space. Welcome back for the first in-person spring string thing in 3 years. We've had 250 students here on campus these last 3 days who got their music on Friday at 4 o'clock and are now performing a concert less than 48 hours later. Of course, that's possible because your kids are wonderful and enthusiastic and talented. We also have a very skilled staff who really love this event and have had a great time working with your students these last 3 days. The first orchestra on stage is the Festival Orchestra. I got a chance to watch them rehearse yesterday, and I was so impressed by their focus and by the director's musicality and her way of engaging every person in this orchestra. She's a fantastic teacher. Please welcome her to the stage, Carrie Albers.
Thank you. Thank you. And I'd also like to take a moment to thank Foster Byers and everyone here and my counselors for the most amazing guest conducting experience of my life. And I'd like to thank you, the parents, for giving me the gift of your children. Without exception, I've shared a moment with every single one of them. It may have been a high five or an elbow bump, but they have been a joy. We had literally 8 measures of not knowing each other, and then measure 9 to the end, we are best friends. So they are fantastic. I hope to cross paths with them. I hope to see them all again soon. So thank you, without exception, for the gift of every child here that made music and memories with me.
Thank you so much. My name is Carrie Finnegan. I've worked with this camp for 24 years. It's my favorite time of year. I now have the honor of serving as the logistics coordinator, and I'm going to give a couple awards. Ms. Albers has chosen to give a couple awards, and I'm just saying the names. We have 3 awards that each ensemble will receive. The first 2 are the most improved and the most professional, which come with a half scholarship, and then the 3rd is the director's award, which will come with a full scholarship for next year. The first student in the festival orchestra receiving a scholarship or half scholarship for the most improved is Layla Campbell. And then the most professional receiving a half scholarship is Paul Tongan.
opportunities to play a string instrument at JMU regardless of major. I want to let you know that your students don't have to stop playing their instrument when they graduate from high school. You know, you have all invested so much time and energy in your instrument, and they don't have to major in music in order to keep playing in an orchestra. Not just at JMU, but most schools are looking for more string players for their orchestra, so I want you to know that. The group that's on stage right now is Philharmonic Orchestra. I also watched them rehearse, and I was incredibly impressed by their focus and musicality, and their conductor is very focused and demanding in the kindest possible way. You will hear the result of that. Please welcome to the stage LaToya Lamonts.
have in the world. We can gather in one place with complete strangers and know exactly what each other is talking about. Aside of breathing and eating and other things that we don't need to discuss on stage, music is one of those things. And I am blessed to be able to do this and be with your children. They've worked so hard. They're so engaged. They're so focused. They're really incredible musical little beings. And I'm really proud of their accomplishments. Mr. Byers is already giving the speech about continuing music. We're preaching to the choir. But I hope these guys continue. I've already talked with them and given them my Kumbaya speech. And I just want you to know I've had a wonderful weekend, and I hope that you have too. Yes? That's a yes. I think, is that a yes?
Yes.
All right, I think we have some awards coming our way too. Yes.
Ms. Lamont has three awards, the same awards to hand out. The most improved, receiving a half scholarship, is LaKayla McCoy. And the most professional, receiving a half scholarship, is Christopher Talley. Director's Award receiving a full scholarship is Rachel Bolton. And we do have just a few logistical things for families. After the concert, we'd ask for everybody to vacate the lobby, go downstairs, and meet your students near the courtyard by the tunnel instead of in the lobby so that we could clear this area for the second concert, where the students will be directed out that way too. Everybody in the first two concerts is asked to check out of their dorms immediately following the concert. If you have to leave luggage in the dorms, that's fine, but they should clear out their rooms and check out with their counselor. And then the second concert is going to start at 2 o'clock. So if you're going to come to the second concert, that will start at 2 o'clock. But we do have to vacate the auditorium here, and so you should go check out and then come back for the second.